Welcome, friends. Welcome to another throwback episode. This time I'm taking you back to Hong Kong. It's 2007. We are there to film some restaurants for the very first Michelin guide. And I was able to convince our tour guide to take us to some restaurants that he really liked. And so he took us to this one where they served snake soup. It was quite the experience, and I hope you're really going to enjoy it. So we're off to Shewanhip for a little bit of snake soup. It's winter time.
Because winter time in Chinese, for China, we love to eat the snake soup. Then you can see that this is one of the well-known one in the Sham Shui Po.
Okay.
The snake soup of the hip families. So you can see that inside, still alive.
Well, let's go in and get a bowl.
Yeah, if you'd like to try. So this is the cooked snake soup. So every day they are selling around 400 to 500 bowls for this.
400 to 500 bowls of soup a day.
Yeah. Like this bowl.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, jeez. Thank you.
So mainly the way you added the soup.
Okay.
So this is a kind of ingredient, pepper, then you can make it taste more tasty, like your flowers.
That's a flower, and what's this green stuff?
Green pepper, you can try it. And this is the, just like the chips. When you drink, serve the stick soup, this will taste good.
So, what kind of snake is actually in this?
It's
soup?
Mixed already.
It's just all mixed.
It's all mixed already.
Because so this is
those
like
were poisoned, they were served by individuals.
Okay.
So the price will cost more higher.
Okay.
And this is a non-toxic
snake. This is non-toxic garden variety
so
snake.
This is a like normal snake.
Okay.
Yeah. Good luck. I hope I see you tomorrow.
And it's and it's cooked in chicken broth.
Yeah, chicken, pork, and snake.
Okay. I mean, it just smells like chicken with hot sauce.
Yeah, so that's why it tastes good.
Okay.
Do you need some pepper?
It's kind of funny because you know what? It tastes like chicken.
Yeah.
There's chicken and ginger.
Yeah, with ginger.
There's ginger and onion and.
Good.
It's actually quite good. It is very good.
Mm-hmm.
The only thing that freaks me out is that
so because
it's a snake.
So rich.
Mm-hmm.
So winter times when Chinese we have this kind of soup, we bring all the day warm inside.
Yeah.
So this is again your fever or getting cold. Yeah.
Yeah. No, this is surprisingly good.
Mm.
I'm gonna enjoy this. Wow. This one pissed off snake. So I've got a belly full of snake, and I guess it's off to my next Hong Kong food adventure.